depression, and Jesus saved me. And now I have chronic disease in my intestine, and I know that Jesus is with me every day, and I'm really glad to find my church and to have people, the best people in my life. So today I decided to follow Jesus.
Hi, I'm Kelly, and today I'm getting baptized. I've always had a longing for something. I grew up in the church, and just the prayers we prayed just weren't doing it for me. I remember going into my bedroom and just talking to God, and it was about 5 years ago I met a great friend of mine who she just seemed different, and she started talking to me about Jesus, and I just knew right then and there that this is what I wanted, and this is what I needed in my life. And so she took me to church, her church, and that was it. There was no looking back, and now I'm here getting baptized, and I can't wait.
My name is Shane. I am 23, and I went to Manasquan High School. I'm a graduate of Penn State. I started going to Searchlight a few months ago, but my journey with Jesus really started when I was in college. When I was at Penn State, going into my senior year, you know, it was obviously a really stressful time with trying to, you know, set up my job and my career beyond school. And I, at the time, didn't know Jesus, and I wasn't going to church or anything like that. So I spoke with a friend who I knew who was Christian, and I started to talk to her a bit more about, you know, what it was like, you know, worshiping Jesus and being with Jesus and knowing Jesus and having him in your life. And it sounded really good, and I pretty much just decided at that point, like, this is something that I was interested in. And I wish that it was like really quickly that I picked it up, but ultimately it took some time. It took a lot of, you know, getting to know myself and knowing what the, you know, things in my life that needed to be changed, things that were necessary for me to, you know, undergo in order to grow closer to Jesus. And, you know, over the past year, I think I've grown a lot in my faith. You know, I go to church. I'm proud to say that I go to church at Searchlight, and that I read the Bible, and that, you know, I just try my best to be a good Christian every single day, and try to be the person who, you know, like, try to be like the person who helped me to find where I am now. You know, I want to be that for other people, and this is my next step here, is to get baptized, so I'm really excited to get baptized tonight. With blood and washed in water.